Next topic we are going to learn, that is expanded form. Okay, now what is meant by expanded form? So see, a number when expressed as a sum of place values of its digits is said to be in expanded form. Expanded form is nothing but the sum of the place values of the digits given in the number. For example, see here, I'll write one number, that is 1,23,465. See, 1,23,465. So how to write the given number in expanded form? For that we have to use place values. Okay, now how to write place values? You are knowing how to find out place values. Now suppose see, 5 is there at which place? Once. So what will be the place value of 5 into 1, that is 5 ones are 5. So place value of 5 is 5. What is the place value of 6, which is at 10th place? Say place value of 6 is 6 into 10, that is 6 tens are 60. In this way, we have to write the place values of each digit, and we have to write it in the form of addition. See here, now first digit is 1 lakh. First digit is 1, which is at lakhs place. So what is the place value of 1? Yes, it is 1 lakh, because 1 into 1 lakh is 1 lakh. Plus 2, digit 2 is at 10,000 place. So what is the place value of 2? 2 into 10,000 is 20,000. 20,000. Plus 3. 3 is at 1,000th place. So what will be the place value of 3? 3 into 1,000, that is 3,000. Next digit is 4. 4 is at 100th place. So 4 into 100 is 400. Plus 6. 6 is at 10th place. So 6 tens are 60. Plus 5. 5 is at which place? 1's place. So the place value of 5 is 5 and the 5. And see, now I have written place values of each digits in the form of addition. So this is called the expanded form of the given number. Okay. Now sometimes what they will do, they will give you expanded form, and from that you will have to you have to write the given number. In both the ways, they may ask, in exam, they may ask you the question. First, they will give the number and they may ask you to write the expanded form, or they will give expanded form and they will ask you to find out the number. Okay. See, as I said, they will give you number and they will ask you to write the expanded form. Now, in what is the second method? They see here. What is the second way? Like this, write the numeral for the followings. Means they will give you expanded form and they will ask to write the number for it. Now see, we can easily form the number. Now, what is this number? Can you say me? See, 1's, 10, places see, 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. At lakh place, which digit is there? 6. So what is the, how to read this? 6 lakh. So 6 lakh. Then which number it is? 20,000 plus this 1000. 20 plus 1, 21,000 and 857. So which numeral is given here? 6,21,851. If you don't understand, if you don't know how to write it, then easily you can write vertically, addition, add it vertically. For example, here 6 lakh plus 20,000. See, vertically arrange the numbers, then 1,000 plus 800 plus 50 and plus 7. After addition, you will get the required number 7, 5, addition of this is 8, 1, 2 and 6. Can you see it? The numbers, see, look at both the numbers, are they same? If you don't understand how to write the numbers, then you can arrange it vertically and find out the sum. Both the ways you can do. Okay. Now next we are going to see, that is practice 1.1. From that, already question 4 questions we have solved. Now let us start with 5th question. See, in question number 5, write the place value of each digit of the following. We will have to write the place value of each digit. Okay. Here in question number 5, if you will look into the textbook, there are 3 questions given. Okay. I will solve one, I will show you, and rest of the 2 you will have to do as homework. Understand, children? Now see, first one, the number is 41,34,256. 41,34,256. Now we have to write the place value of each digit. Okay. So see here, now 6. We have to write the 6. Place value of 6. 6 is at which place? 1's place. So what we will do? We have to multiply 6 by 1. So the place value of 6 is 6 1 the 6. Next, 5 is at which place? 10's. So we have to multiply 5 by 10. That is 5 10's are 50. Next is 2. Digit 2 is at which place? 100's place. So 2 into 100, that is 200. Next digit is 4, which is at 1000's place. So we have to multiply 4 by 1000. So 4 into 1000 is 4000. Place value of 4 is 4000. Next digit is 3. Now 3 is at which place? 10,000. So we have to multiply 3 by 10,000. 10,000 into 3 is 30,000. Place value of 3 is 30,000. Now 1. 1 is there at which place? Lakhs place. So we have to multiply 1 by 1 lakh. So 1 into 1 lakh is 1 lakh. Place value of 1 is 1 lakh. Next digit is 4. 4 is at 10 lakhs place. So we have to multiply 4 by 10 lakh. Now 4 into 10 lakh is 40 lakh. Okay. Understood how to find out the place value of each digit given in the number? Now remaining 2 you will have to do as homework. See, next question is question number 6. Write the following numbers in a place value chart. In last lecture, I had showed you how to write the numbers in a place value chart. Okay, so only first one I will solve and I will show you. So the number is 51,35,252. Okay, 51,35,252. This I have to write in the place value chart. So how to write? Now see, the digit 5 is at which place? If you want, you can write the places also. Ones, ten, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakh, and 10 lakh. Now, how to write this in the place value chart? See here. In lakhs period, what will come? In lakhs period, 10 lakh and lakh will come. Okay. Next. Like this, we have to draw different periods. Now, 10,000 and 1,000 makes 1,000 period. Okay. So, T, TH, and TH. This is the thousands period. Next, 100, tens, and ones makes ones period. 100, tens, and ones make ones period. This is ones period. In ones period, which places comes? Here, ones. Then here tens and here hundred. Okay. This is one period. This is thousand period. And this is lakh period. Got it? Like this, different periods we have drawn. And here we have written. In ones period, which comes ones, tens, hundred, then thousand, 10,000, lakh, and 10 lakh. Now, what is our work? Just write the digits below that. So, see here, fives at which place? 10 lakhs. So, five will come here. Then next digit is 51 lakh, means next digit is one that will come in lakhs place. Then 35, 3, 5. Then 2 is at 100 place, 5 is there at 10s, and 2 is at 1s place. So this is the place value chart. Okay. In this way, if the question is there, we can write a place value chart for the given number. Understand? Question number 7. Write the number name for the following. Means we have to write the given number in words. Okay, we have to write the spellings. So the first number from question number 7, first one is 95,69,587. We have to write it in, we have to write the name of it. So now see. How many digit number it is? 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digit number. 7 digit number always starts with which place? Which place? 10 lakhs. Correct? So now how to read? 95,69,587. Same we have to write. See here. 95 lakhs. Next is 69,000. Five hundred. And 87. 587. So in the given number, what I did, I made the group by putting commas. So easily we can write and as well as read the number. Okay. See question number 8. Write the numeral for the following number. Means what? They will give you the number, name of the number, and from that you will have to write it in numeral. Numeral means in digits you will have to write. So see here, in that first one given is 53 lakhs, then 49,000, comma, then 700, and 18. Okay. We have to, now this, it is given in the form of spellings, or you can say this is the name, number name. And we will have to make the number from it. So see, 53 lakh. How many lakhs are there? 53 lakhs. Then 49,000. Next period is 49,000. 718. So how to write 718? This is the required answer. Question number 9. Write the following in expanded form. Just now we learned how to write the expanded form. Okay. So from question number 9, first one I will solve. That is, see here, this number is given. How to read the number? 20,94,847. So we have to write the expanded form. In expanded form, what do? We are writing the place values of each digit in the form of addition or in the form of sum. So see here, 2 is at which place? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakhs and 10 lakhs. So 2 is at which place? 10 lakhs place. What is the value of 2 then? 20 lakh. 2 into 10 lakh is 20 lakh. So the place value of 2 is 20 lakh. Plus 0. What will be the place value of 0? Can you see, students? This number 20 lakh. See. Okay. Now what is the place value of 0? Zero is at lakhs place. If we are multiplying 0 by 1 lakh, what answer we are going to get? 0 only. So the place value of 0 is 0. Plus 9. 9 is at 10,000 place. So 9 into 10,000 is 90,000. Place value of this 9 is 90,000. Plus 4 is at thousands place. So place value of 4 is 4,000. Plus 8 is at hundreds place. So place value of 8 is 800. Plus 4 is at tens place. So place value of 4 is 40. And 7 is at ones place. So 7 ones are 7 is the place value of the digit 7. Understood how to write the expanded form once again? Now question number 10, which is the last question from practice 1.1. What is the question? See, write the numeral for the following. Numeral for the following means we have to write, they will give the number in expanded form and you will have to write the number from that. Understand? So in that first one is 20, first is Which number is it? Can you see? This is 20 lakh plus 1 lakh plus 80,000 plus 8,000 plus 600 plus 70 and plus 5. So see, 20 lakh plus 1 lakh makes 21 lakh. So the number is 21 lakh. Then 80,000 plus 8,000. 80 plus 8, 88. That is 88,000 and 675. 675. So this is the required number.